Let's make the most of our break, guys.